have noted that the Federation enjoys talking, Captain. Uh-oh. You may talk yourself to your grave. Prepare to be destroyed.
Shields.
Raising shields.
Weapons.
Arming weapons.
Master. Back here.
There are several Elassi ships working rapidly along with our twin. It seems Bridell has called up reinforcements.
Oh, no. Give me a ship. Three of them? I'm gonna die. Get back here.
Offline?
Oh no.
The shields are falling. Our weapons are offline.
Shields.
Aye, sir.
Ah.
The Enterprise has been destroyed. Load a previously saved game.
And my save game is so far back because it was all that dialogue. What if I choose another option? Because that looks pretty hard.
Increased warp factor 8. Send a message to Starfleet.
Increase the warp factor 8 this time.
Captain, that ship, whoever it is slowing to warp 3 and plotting an intercept course toward us.
Captain, we're being hailed by the enemy ship.
Oh, same
Captain
thing.
Captain Kirk, this is the Enterprise 2. I am Dr. Ayaz.
I remember you.
The old Verdane Council. Politics is such a fickle business.
How did you manage to build a constitution? You have 10 seconds to lower your shields and you won't get away with this. The Vardane can't honestly expect to take on the entire Federation.
Let's try this option.
If your Republic was any indication, your fleet will be good for nothing except target practice. Weapons Master Breen, lock phasers on target.
Raising shields.
Arming weapons.
I don't have good hopes of this. Back here.
There are several Elassi ships floating rapidly along with our twin. It seems Bridell.
Dying time. Trying to get one of these guys in view here.
Aye, sir.
That's a nacelle, I think. Oh, sheesh, right in front of me. Oh!
The Enterprise has been destroyed. Load a previously saved game.
I'm hoping I can finish this game. Holy crap.
Raising shields.
Arming weapons.
Save new game.
Oh, I can save here. I didn't realize. Okay, cool.
Too many games saved. Save new game. Cancel. Save new. Replace previous game. Delete previous game.
I'm glad we're not in real time right now.
Save new game.
Haha. Well, if I can save any time in the fight, that actually makes it easier. I can just save when things look like they're going well, I guess. Hold on. Back to arming. Firing. Ooh. Down we go.
There are several Elassi ships closing.
Yeah. Where's this red one? Oh my, we're already...
Disarming weapons.
Oh, we're disarming weapons.
Our weapons are offline.
Our weapons are offline anyway. Oh!
The Enterprise has been disloaded
previously. Aye, sir.
Yes! Okay. We got rid of the Enterprise too. I'm flying backwards. I've found that they don't attack quite as much when I'm flying backwards.
Save new game. Cancel. Delete previous. Cancel.
I'm gonna delete
previous game.
I'm right back here, LP3.
Save new game. Cancel. Delete previous game.
I'm also going to delete LP4.
Save new game.
Now I'm going to save new game. 18-4. This is a save with the two Elassi ships left.
Aye, sir.
No shields back. Back to a... Oh god.
Our weapons are offline.
And
our weapons are offline.
Aye, sir.
He was already bringing the shields, wasn't he? Okay.
The shields are falling.
We're
our
dead.
Weapons are offline.
The Enterprise has loaded previously.
Okay, we're gonna load this.
Aye, sir.
Sensors don't take that long. Aw, man. I have a feeling I almost got rid of that guy. Shields.
Aye, sir. Aye, sir. Aye, sir.
Sensors, I can't see crap. Unfortunately, going backwards, you go really slow. Do I dare?
Aye, sir. Aye, sir.
Aye, sir. Okay, we got one left.
Hi, sir.
Hold on. Okay.
Save new game.
New game. I don't know if we're up to 5 or 6. Let's do 6. There's only one of them.
Engines repaired, Captain.
So then what's this?
Aye, sir.
Just have to bide our time. No, don't hit us. No. Ah! You weren't that damaged.
Has been destroyed. Load a previously saved game.
Sensors.
Aye, sir.
Oh, we have no weapons right now? Gotta stay away from them.
Hi, sir.
I guess we're so fragile at that moment. That's not what we should be repairing then. Maybe this?
Aye, sir.
Because whatever's in the midsection there, I figured that was engines. But he said it was repaired. Oh, I'm gonna die now. And that was still there. Stop hitting us, new!
The weapons are offline!
Ah!
The Enterprise has been destroyed. Load a previously saved game. Load a previous.
Aye, sir.
Can't see anything. Got him on the run, come on, come on. Damn, this last one.
Shields repaired, Captain.
Please repair the hull already.
Aye, sir.
They're right up here. I'd be very happy if the hull was repaired. That'd be great. I'll make a last
save
game.
New game. Too many games saved. Save new game. Cancel.
Because we're actually doing, like, kinda okay right now.
Delete previous game. Save new game.
I just want to finish this frickin' thing. I don't like the combat in this. I mean, I like it when we win, but I'm not liking it too much right now. Well, you are repairing hull, right?
I saw it.
Takes a long time. It's like he answered me. Like they're just running from us right now. Still, hull's still being repaired. Their weapon system might be offline, I hope. That'd be great.
Target analysis on.
Rather damaged. And I missed him. I'm afraid I was going to do that. Looking at target analysis. We gotta get them because they're repairing. Damn, well, do we even hit him once then? Scotty, repair that hull. Slowly closer. My mouse is like running off the table here. Damn. Come on. Damn, they're being evasive and healing. Or repairing, rather. I'm on zero, right? Fastest? Oh, they have stuff back. We're still repairing the hull. Oh, we're fine now. Good. You know what? It's kind of cheesy, but I don't care.
Save new game. Replace.
Hull's fine. Where are they? Damn these battles, man.
Target analysis on. Target analysis on.
Their hull is damaged. Not hitting anything. My mouse keeps running off the mouse pad here. Uh-oh. So they're hitting us from behind, basically.
Aye, sir.
You know what? Shields.
Aye, sir.
Damn it, I can't get up to them. I think they've damaged our engines. This?
Aye, sir.
Damn it, man. Where are you?
Aye, sir.
We need shields. Alright, I meant to hit this. Take it. Die, you frickin' thing! The weapons will see offline now. They're just running either one.
Hi, sir.
Oh! Oh my. That planet flying by looked weird. That is so weird the way the planet flies by like that.
Hi, sir.
Shields. I gotta bring sensors back too. I keep hitting that.
That's the last of them, Captain.
Well, that's it.
Duplicate Enterprise indeed.
Hell yeah!
Was no match for the real thing.
Oh my god.
What if the Vardane have more Constitution-class vessels?
The Wessels. Federation will blockade Vardane until they agree to destroy their weapons facilities and all non-authorized ships.
This was hell.
Message from Starfleet, Captain.
On screen, Lieutenant.
We have read your report on the destruction of the USS Republic and evaluate your performance at 90%.
Thank you.
You and your crew received 3 commendation points. The top brass at Starfleet are impressed.
Wonder what we missed.
Work, Jim. We have reviewed your overall performance for this year at 78%, Enterprise.
C+?
A competent performance, Captain. You have met Starfleet standards that we expect out of a starship, Captain. Good luck on future missions.
Well, thanks.
Well, that was a rather underwhelming evaluation.
Yeah, really.
It was a logical appraisal, Captain.
We after the fight of our life.
Mistakes.
That's what being human is about, Spock. We aren't machines. We're imperfect and proud of it.
I had noticed that, Doctor, from a cursory glance at your history. Indeed, given the number of errors that humanity has made.
Errors?
The challenge, Mr. Spock, is to learn from your mistakes and make yourself a better person. It's something we can do on our next mission.
Wanna bet?
Warp Factor 2 to our next destination, Mr. Sir.
Yay! I think I spent over an hour on that fight. Oh, thanks so much for watching, guys. Join me for Judgment Rites. Star Trek Judgment Rites is my next one. Continuing my...
Very few people have the ability to fire up our imaginations and make us think about the human condition. Gene Roddenberry, the creator of Star Trek, was one of those people. He took us where no man has gone before and beyond.
Try to just
he created a starship, its crew, and an entire universe and brought them to life for millions of people. Without Gene, there would have been no Star Trek computer game or a Star Trek television series.
It's true.
Gene Roddenberry, born 1921, died 1991. We honor your memory.
Yeah, so I'm continuing my little celebration of the 50th...
Load a previously saved game.
My little celebration of Star Trek 50th anniversary. So I'll be playing Judgment Rites next. I hope there's a lot less ship battles. I hope there's no ship battles, or at least nothing like this. Maybe turn-based or something would be great. So yeah, Judgment Rites is next, and after that is... Star Trek The Next Generation of Final Unity, and after that, that's both on PC, and after that, Star Trek Next Generation Echoes from the Past, which is on Sega Genesis. And I have previously played the kind of, multimedia sort of adventures, Star Trek Borg and Star Trek Klingon. So... Thanks so much for watching, guys. Hope to join you. Hope to see you in those episodes. At this time, I'm uploading the games. There's a hardly any comments, just a like once in a while. So if you guys really do enjoy these games, throw in the likes, throw in some comments. I love comments. I love responding to comments. So yeah, much appreciated. In any case, I really don't ask for that usually, but it's just since I've been playing, well, this game, really, I know I'm getting views on it, but people are just watching it and not doing a thing, so I'm guessing people are watching them, maybe liking it enough to watch it, but not enough to click like. I don't know. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in Judgment Rights, possibly, or in another Let's Play. Endure, and live long and prosper.
Restart. Quit the game.